symmetry with all my white lights and straight lines. My skin will still sag.
Right? I'm afraid to step on it. This is amazing. How you feeling, Cassie?
Great.
Good.
I need more water and a snack, though.
Water and a snack.
Yeah, good thing I brought those cliff bars.
Yeah, cliff bars and snacks.
No,
oh.
That was beautiful, though.
Yeah.
It was amazing.
Yeah, I can see them all red.
Oh, you're red.
Some wine till we get drunk. Yes.
I was a little freaked out. Like, is it one of those, like, street performers?
No, I saw it move ahead.
No, you did not.
Baby, it's crazy. I'm thinking just as long as you're around and here, I'll be dancing on the ground. Down my right side, up or upside. Your way through it, fighting your way through the pain, through the pain and the sleepiness, fighting your way through it, fighting your way through the sleepiness and the pain. Yeah, yeah, your flashlight just went on. Yeah, yeah, fighting your way through it, fighting your way through the pain, through the pain and the sleepiness, fighting your way through it, fighting your way through the sleepiness and the pain. Yeah, 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 yeah. First thing, what do we do?
Woke up.
We got ready.
Got breakfast. The place we were gonna go to was closed, so we had to run around town, San Juan, and we found a cool little cafe. Tin Tan. Eggs
Which
Benedict.
Is amazing.
Yes. Eggs Benedict. What did you have?
I had a croissant French toast with fruit. It was amazing.
Delicious.
I'm addicted to the coffee now.
Coffee is good.
Coffee is special here.
And we can't figure out what makes the coffee so special.
We'll find out on Friday.
When we take the coffee plantation tour.
Mm-hmm.
So after breakfast, we headed to I don't know the exact name of it, but it's a fort that's
El Morro.
Where it's about 20 kilometers away. I don't know if it's kilometers or not, but everything is in kilometers here. 20 clicks that way.
I don't know how far that is.
And that was great. That was probably the highlight of my day. I really liked that. That was a lot of fun. Hot, brutal sun, but very fun.
Yeah.
Where did we go next?
It was amazing. Then we headed to the beach. Can't think of the name of that at the moment either. Escambrón. still in the San Juan area.
Yep.
For the marine park snorkeling tour, and that was incredible. We swam with sea turtles, green sea turtles, and I overheard the guys saying that the turtles, the scientists come study the turtles there every couple of years. And they know that most of the turtles are from Nicaragua and Costa Rica.
Really?
Yeah, like they were born elsewhere. Somehow they live here now. And they'll stay here until they're mature. And then they go back to where they came from to nest.
I wonder if they're going on a beach like you see in like documentaries where they go up on the beach and then they like flip the sand and lay the eggs.
Yeah.
Cool.
So we were diving and swimming and spotting turtles and other fish. And
so that was a bucket list thing for you.
It really was.
It was a bucket list item.
It really was.
Checked. Bucket list item checked. Then, where did we go?
No, we came back here.
Came back here. So we're here.
We changed in public. Again.
Twice. Changed in public twice.
We came back to Old San Juan.
Yeah. Yeah.
We got dinner.
Got dinner at, couldn't even tell you the place. But it was good. Good stuff. Fried plantains. That's the jam here on the island. Fried plantains.
Yeah, I really enjoyed that.
It was delicious. and then we just bummed around. So, and checked out the calle.
The veneer shop.
I got some espresso and coffee at 9 o'clock at night, so we're a little tweaked and tired. Tacked on.
And sunburned.
17,000 steps, sunburned, swam, walked. It's been a good day.
I have 19,000 steps.
19,000 steps. See you tomorrow.
HONEYMOON 2020.